Hero here, and welcome to another video. And today, you know that I actually, you know, Hypixel, right? The game I played Bed Wars on and Build Battle on. Well, I just played a quick game of Pixel Painters, and it was a really fun game. So today I'm gonna making a video for you guys with Pixel Painters, since it really is a cool game, and I'm just gonna go pee for a second. Wait. Okay, good. The game hasn't started yet. And my spring key is R, stands for run. Cause why not? What is this noise? Is it Pennywise the clown about to show up in this room, or is it Green Steve or Red Steve or Herobrine or Null or Entity 303, or who is it who made this sound? And my command key is T, and my normal talking key is actually slash, since I'm used to slash more, since I play Roblox more than Minecraft. And I actually do really play Roblox every day in Submarine. Okay, this should be a little easy. And paint bucket. Go to. Okay, so yellow submarines are the known ones. So and then this. Gonna keep it to two. Okay, I got the base done. And then now I'm gonna choose gray. No, that was a mistake. Just Okay, that should be fine. Okay. Okay. I picked Herbert. Herbert, that's a weird name. I guess a small one. Like, you gotta give it some credit since it's really small but really detailed at the same time. And that's mine. That is actually my username. Nope, I'm not. Really good. At least I got two. But that one has got six votes. So come on, flip. It's another is XD. And that's my full username, but it was too long, so it all automatically turned into Deadpool 000 times instead of Deadpool 000 XD. Guys, just so you know. Okay, I said I'm a white team. White team, I'm filming Apple. Okay. So first, I'll hit the table. Now back to this. Thank you. That's so funny. He's gay. Poop on his head. A golden apple, that's pretty good. Oh, he took my dinosaur tail. Okay. He wants the toy Lego dinosaur, just so you guys know. Yeah, really, the classic worm in an apple. Ooh, that's pretty good. I like that. It has the shades and everything. Like, come on, how can you not like that? Ooh, these are good. Jada hates Jay. I think they meant to write HD for their username, but okay. Why don't I get any votes? Why do I only get one? Like, come on, I even drew a poop on the new. Like, what the? Why? And that sensor sound is that I'm actually making it with my mouth, not with editing. Because I don't know how to do it with editing, just so you guys know. But my editor is actually Daddy, though, to be honest. Wow, he's good. How does just the golden apple get all the votes? I draw a person with a poop on his head and he oh, that's so mean. Okay. Three more rounds of this game and then I'm gonna end the video. And I did, including this round, which is part of the three, and I already have done two rounds so far, so that means I'm going to end the video or start the video. I mean, well, I do the video with five rounds of Pixel Painters, and I want to make Pixel Painters a series. Okay, so, I'm gonna draw a wardrobe. Then I'll do another noob. It's the wardrobe to Narnia. That's what it's supposed to be. Okay, I drew the noob thinking of what's in the wardrobe. Really? Why do they keep just doing normal craft? I like that one and that one because it's not actual Minecraft like these and Minecraft. Did I? That one's cool. That's one cool blue portal. Glasses. That's mine, of course. Come on. This is the third round. This is actually a really cool looking map. Man, if exploding TNT took more time on MC Origins, he maybe could have even made the MC Origins way better than Hypixel if he would just wait a lot, if he would just work a little bit more instead of just being a Minecraft YouTuber. Like, it's like, guys, it's like exploding TNT. Well, like tropical on the creative server of tropical. Well, it actually brings you to your spots, but with MC Origins, it does. Since it's always super annoying. Like, wouldn't you guys just hate that? Like, that's one thing I hate about the creative server in MC Origins. Like, man, exploding TNT should make the creative server easier. Television. Pennywise the Clown time. Here comes Pennywise. Okay, so all I got to do now is... I think I made a really cool drawing. Since I did Penny. That's green thing. The green light thing looks very cool indeed. Dragons. Donny Bull wins. No, it's Donny Boys. Just like that one. That was the fourth round, and in one more round, the video will be ended, okay, guys? Just so you know. And but in this video, I want to win at least one match, okay? But this is the last match, so I don't think I'm actually gonna be able to do it. But it still is fun, though. Like guys, please like my channel, and I want you to subscribe to me. I want more of you guys to subscribe more to me if you find my channel, because it really means a lot. And it just helps me want to make a video, and also like the video, because I'm pretty sure that's how you get the money from YouTube. So please also like, and also I think you should also turn on notifications for my channel if you haven't done that already, since if you're notified, well, it always tells you when I have uploaded a new video. And I actually want you to, like, unless you're working, or, like, you know, like, not at home, you're working on your computer, unless that... Then I'm okay with you not watching my videos even if you're notified. But if you're a kid, then try watching my videos as much as you can when you get notified that I uploaded a new video. Unless you're parents tell you it's not okay, or like your iPad or PC or phone or tablet, I mean, iPad slash tablet or iPad all iPod on all of the things that are being banned for the rest of the day. Then I suggest you don't steal your technology back without your parents looking at them. Because, well, if you get caught doing that by your parents, then you'll be banned from using your technology forever, for your whole life. So please don't suggest watch my videos even if your parents tell you not to do it, okay? Just so you guys know. But watch it when it's okay and your parents says it's okay. Just so you don't get banned from using your technology. Okay, guys? Oh man, this is a long wait. I guess I'll just put on a song that I can randomly think of with my own mouth. I'm finished with the music. The man I missed singing songs all by myself. I should probably make these people learn. I did actually count how many likes it has, and it is actually 8. So. I'm just adding the little pinchers. Of course, because you can't do a spider without its pinchers. And this is the Black Widow spider, but when you put the right under the Black Widow spider where it actually has the X, and it looks like XD, you know, Levy. Okay, so I made a an eight-eyed spider. Okay, 1 minute remaining. So did you know that I have a cool Goku toy thing that I put it on a thing that's right next to my desk? And I put a piece of paper with some tape and wrote on the piece of paper, over 9,000! And Goku is actually in Super Saiyan form. Like in the memes, when Vegeta says his power level is over 9,000 in the memes, Goku just goes Super Saiyan. But in the actual Dragon Ball Z, he still has only learned Kaioken since then, not Super Saiyan. And it's when Frieza kills his best friend, who is Krillin, he goes Super Saiyan. Just so you guys know, I forgot the word song. Oh, come on, why not mine? Yay, someone voted for me. Really, you want the flip through? I made a giant spider. I put so much effort, and everyone hates it. I can't accept that. Not at all. So after this person. Okay, so I guess it'll be time to end the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please smash the like button or shoot it with the shotgun. Just kidding, don't shoot it with the shotgun. You'll break your device, okay? Just flick it. Flick it in a way that it'll just hit with the skin, not the nail, because the nail is the part when you flick that hurts, okay? Just so you know, guys. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please just touch the like button. And ooh, there's Whis. Hello, Whis. Anyways, if you like this video, make sure to to like and subscribe and hit the little bell, bing, and see you later, alligators. And after a while, crocodile. Actually, no. Wait, that was wrong button.